Sellier and Bellot 7.62x54R, because it's the only kind I can use here, pretty much. Can't use any of the brown bear or any of that kind of stuff, so let's try this down the range, see how we do. Okay, first five shots. Low and to the right, so I'm going to drift the sight a little bit here. Alright, just drifted the sight. Let's put another five down range and see what happens. Loading very well. Now it's a little bit too far to the left, and still low. I'll have to try this again here. Alright, I just readjusted the sight. Let's try this again. Alright, so we did. Alright. That was 5 rounds of the Sellier Bellot soft point, 180 grain bullet. 50 yards. I think the sight is perfectly adjusted now. That's pretty good. Alright, let's make this more of a challenge and let's just shoot it without any brace or support so you can see the muzzle flash better. Sellier Bellot again. In the dark. Last one. Muzzle talk. I mean muzzle flash. Well, I could have done a little better. Must be me jerking the trigger or something, I don't know.